Say me, so I don't know, man. It's a lot, you know, especially with Floyd being here on the time. It's a lot of players, a lot of people out there that can fight for it. But you know, I'm biased. I'm from Baltimore, so you know, I'm a big Tank fan.
Tank is the man. He's cool. He's been dominating the media for 3 days in a row now. I was with him when he called out Tevin Farmer to his face. Yeah. Then yesterday he called out Broner.
Yeah, that's how we do where we from, man. We don't shy away from anybody.
Have you known him for a while, Tank?
No, I knew of him. You know, I'm a little older than him, so you know, I've heard about him. You know, coming up and training in Baltimore and going on and winning some big fights. And as of late, you know, he's had some success.
He's a great, great person, great fighter, but the streets of Baltimore are no joke.
No, they're not. I think that's what makes him what he is. You know, he's a fighter. He's a battler. He goes out there and gives it his all.
So introduce really quick who's around us right now.
That's my agent right here, Rod.
What's happening?
How you doing?
I'm good, and you?
This is our fella Big One right here. This is boy. That's Charlie Bell. That's the world famous Charlie Bell.
What's up, Charlie? How you feeling?
I'm good.
What can you tell us?
World famous Charlie Bell.
What can you tell us about Rudy Gay?
That's the man. That's the big dog.
One of the best in the world.
He is.
Okay, one-on-one, him and LeBron. How much money should I put on it?
Put your money on my guy.
Ever played him one-on-one?
He's actually friends with LeBron, too. So.
I know.
You might be talking about him.
have you ever played any of the superstars one-on-one?
We worked out with players.
Like Kobe?
No, I haven't worked out with players.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on Twitter and Instagram.
Twitter, at RudyGay8. Same thing on my Instagram.
Thanks so much. Anything to tell Tank if he's watching?
Hey, man, keep working, brother. Hit me up.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Rudy Gay, VincentRuper.com, Ballistic Pack reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. VincentRuper.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Cause it's Ellie Secback.